Angelic Air Base has a new system to quickly put out fires in an aircraft hush house that's used as an aircraft hangar. Airmen and contractors braved the 100-degree weather to gather at the hangar for the final test of the system.
Well, with the test today, if there were a fire in our hangar, it's going to take roughly about 30 seconds to fill it with foam and basically suff out the fire.
The $250,000 system protects over $12 million of aircraft and equipment. Due to the hangar's location and the equipment it holds, a traditional water sprinkler system wouldn't work.
The most important phase was the water followed by the foam mixture, which had to reach 1 meter in as little as 4 minutes. As we all saw, it reached a meter in about 50 seconds. So the test was very successful.
After the successful test, the contractor celebrated their accomplishments. Now that the system's operational, responders can react quickly and efficiently when needed. Airman First Class Stacy Buckley, Angelic Air Base, Turkey.